for the show.
Thank you.
Satisfied with the show and what went about?
Very much.
And can you elaborate on the collection and everything?
So the collection that we saw today is inspired by the 1950s Grand Lash. So the the entire era of men dressed up very sharply, whether it was Martin or Sammy Davis Jr. and the most famous Frank Sinatra. So it was all about tailored clothes, apart from the helm of music that they were involved in, whether it was acting. So there was power and there was a lot of passion in what they did, along with their clothes. A lot of effort to dress really well, but it came about in a very relaxed manner, so that's the inspiration. So if you look at the range, it comes across as very dressed up, layered, matched perfectly well, right up to the tip of the shoes. So that's what we showcase today.
Were you happy with him, like carrying out clothes?
Absolutely.
I wanted to say very nice and good, brilliant words for him.
So jaise aapne dekha, so there's we showcased yesterday as well as today. So yesterday was more about linens, natural fibers, more about color, more about prints. Today the looks were very different. Today it was more black and white palette, more retro in its look, styled yet more sharp in terms of styling. So these are two different looks because of two different periods. But they fit with what Van Heusen as a brand is and fit well with our summer 16 trends, whatever we are unveiling.
Like my colleague wants to discreetly ask you about your upcoming projects.
Sure. So the next show that we release is a film called Fitur. After that, there will be a film called Gurgaon, which is made by Jar Pictures, for the not just your
colleague. Yeah, yeah.
So the first film that we release is a film called Fitur, which I think is coming on the 14th. Then after that will be a film called Gurgaon, which is made by Jar Pictures and Mukesh Shama. Jar Pictures made Killa. We actually just won at the Film Bazaar in TV in Goa. That's a exciting news. Then I interacted with Rajiv Hooda called Ye Lal Rao. And that means next year. Then there's a film called Bombeeria with Radhika Arthur, which will still have some about 10-15 days left to shoot. So we'll do that now in December.